New at 6, serious allegations against the Arizona Department of Corrections. Earlier this week, we revealed whistleblowers claimed they were being retaliated against for raising health and safety concerns. Well, just hours after our report, the department put one of those whistleblowers on administrative leave. Now, he's suing. Here's ABC 15 investigator Dave Biskobing.
Sean Holland is an assistant deputy warden in Lewis Prison. He's a senior official, so when he spoke out in December, it mattered.
And frankly, I'm so tired of it.
He provided video evidence alleging after we exposed broken cell doors inside Lewis Prison, the administration was ignoring even more broken locks.
It looks like 13, 15, you got 8 open. The inmate just opened up 17.
And he says the department claimed some doors were safe when they weren't.
You can tell, not securing.
Again, this was in December 2019. Then on July 24th, Holland filed another whistleblower complaint claiming retaliation. We did the story on July 28th, and that night, the warden of Lewis Prison, James Kimball, placed Holland on administrative leave, assigning him to his home. Holland just filed a lawsuit on Thursday. Here's what it claims. Quote, "This month, Holland was present when another officer used minimal force to gain control of an inmate by taking him to the ground. Neither the inmate or the officer was injured. Holland wrote a report indicating that, in his opinion, the use of force was fully justified. Prison officials seized upon this incident to open yet another retaliatory investigation." The lawsuit also claims that the warden threatened criminal investigation, and an attorney for Holland says the department's criminal investigations unit showed up at his house Thursday morning and not wearing any masks. I'm investigator Dave Biskobing, ABC 15, Arizona.